Hi, I'm Nina Jones Mason.
And I'm Michael Jones II.
And we're here with your Tuesday tip about your cremation options. Once you choose cremation, what are you going to do with the ashes?
Traditionally, ashes are kept at home in urns. While there are a wide variety of urns to choose from, including those that can be customized with names and dates, and others that just add to your home's decor.
Other options for you to do with your ashes would be scattering or even burial of your ashes. We have scattering urns that make it really easy for you to scatter those ashes, and we also have biodegradable urns that go into the ground and make it very easy and neat for the family to bury those ashes.
Another option is keepsake urns. These are smaller urns where a portion of the ashes are placed in them. We also have keepsake jewelry.
So whatever you choose, we hope that you'll consider what to do with your ashes once you choose cremation. Thanks for joining us for this Tuesday tip. We look for your comments below.